click, right click on your mouse or right click on your touchpad, and after that click on the display settings, this option, and after that click on the first option which is display, and scroll down all the way and click on advanced display settings, click on it, and after that scroll down and click on display adapter properties for display one, click on this option, and as you see we have the graphic card. This is the internal graphic card here. This is the information to see which graphic you have, and the second method to see if you have the external graphic card. Very easy. First of all, close this, and after that came here on the start windows icon and click on the right click on your mouse or right click on your touchpad, and after that click on the device manager on this option, click on it, and after that we have the display adapters, this option, display adapters, click on the arrow front of him, and as you see I have two cards, which is the internal graphic card and the Nvidia out the external graphic card. That's it. This is a very fast tutorial. Please leave a like on the video, and if this video helped you out, subscribe to our channel. Thank you.